Yo, what's up, Nerdskies? I guess that's my new intro. I don't know. I'm doing VR, because I haven't uploaded in a bit. Failure to follow instructions may cause... Yeah, screw you. In case you didn't know which game this was, it's Creed, Rise to Glory. That one. I guess let's do career. Good start. Select it. I will go with pro. I'm not a pro though, so I'll probably die. Yeah, I'll die. Hey. Look at my arms. I fit. Quick turn. Press this button. Okay. Yeah, I know. I played free play actually, so I know what to do. Yeah.
What's good, man?
Hey, I was thinking maybe I could come down to the gym. Maybe you could show me some moves.
Nah, I ain't showing you nothing. Nobody is.
Man, I heard all that. Just give me a chance. My mom will never hear about it. Just help me out here.
Fine. I got a trainer waiting for you at the gym.
But I'm at the gym. Oh. It really is a story. Hey. Hello.
All right, Donnie, show me what you got.
Okay. Die. Hey, can you... It's not hitting you. What you want, foe? Bald. Begin training? I'm over here. Wait, are you looking at me? Oh, okay. Okay, I'm fine with that. Yeah, everything's Gucci. Sure, whatever. I don't know.
Let's go over the basics first.
Shut up! These controllers are heavy.
Get the bunch of metals down, and the rest will be easy.
Move. That guy looked thick. Yes. Dodge punches to trigger slow-mo. I didn't know that.
Before you step into the ring, we're going to make sure you've got what it takes. This is day one of training. When we're done, the fight will be the easiest part of all of this.
That's not the right thing. I'm actually punching this little... punching bag here, not Bob. Bob's over there. This is a punching bag. What is this? I don't know what to do. Wait, what? I should have read the instructions. Okay. What? What am I doing? I don't know. Montage? Yeah. Oh, you don't get it now. Oh, yeah. It's so hard to punch. I didn't know there was a time limit. What? Why am I grunting? That's me. Oh, okay.
You fought hard out of the ring to get here. Now fight hard in there and win.
No, wait, I'm not ready. I'm not... That was... I'm not ready. That was like less than a minute of training. I think. I don't want to fight yet. Who am I fighting? It better be that weak, what is it? Scraps, that lumberjack man. What's it called? The guy with the pot of gold and the rainbow. Yeah, that guy. He's lost a lot, way more than he's won. He's won 0 times. Walk. Yeah, I know how to walk. He told me that. What if I want to go this way? Okay, fine. I touched your glove. Let's start.
Let's keep this above the belt and inside the ring. Ready? The fight starts as soon as you touch gloves.
Hello? Hey, listen, man. I don't want to fight you. I was forced to come here. What is wrong with that guy? Look at his shoulder. This doesn't feel right. Whatever. Here we go.
Look hungry for this one, folks. The fight has begun.
Ow. Yeah, how you like that? Oh, I see how this is. What if I wanted to dodge your punches? Huh?
He throws a hard punch right through his opponent.
Wait for an open. One punch at a time.
Yeah, I know.
Hell yeah!
Reed comes in with a solid punch.
That I'm doing very light taps. This literally won't do anything to hit. Can't.
Traps falls to the mat after a promising hit.
Three.
Is this the match?
See that trash can? That. Ow! 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 Okay. I was gonna say that you, but. Oh.
Reed isn't letting anything through. He barely even felt that one.
I ain't done with you. I ain't done with you.
Keep landing hits like that.
One, two, three.
Stay down. Stay down. I said stay down.
Creed lands a good hit.
Yeah, I like that.
Don't let up. Ain't letting him hit me.
You just jinxed yourself. I'm a slappy.
Just a few taps to open up.
Yeah, watch this. Watch this. Are you ready for this? Huh? You ready to die? Oh. What?
Hell yeah! I'm just wasting energy attacking.
Never mind, I guess I was ready for it. That was easy enough. I literally didn't break a sweat.
Reed scores a quick hit, but a light touch like
felt like I did 3 push-ups.
Anyone out.
Where hits landed. 74. Hit. Oh. Can I see his stats? I didn't press done, but okay. Sure. Yeah, that was fun. That was easy. What? Wait. Is that a glitch? Oh. Delph Gym 5 months before Underground Championship. It's been 2 months already?
Hey, welcome to another round of The Distance with Nick and Travis. I'm Nick.
And I'm Travis.
And this is what's happening in the world
what's
of
up,
boxing.
Travis?
Let's start with this week's highlights.
Go die.
The bank grinder.
Yes. Oh. Am I ready? Okay, I know what to do. You gotta dodge it when it turns red, and repeatedly punch it when it not be red. Oh, I missed. slapping it. Can I punch it with my face? Nope. I just walk around you. What happens if I go up here? When I was doing it in free play, Rocky Balboa was like sparring with me. Except, like, he had the padding things.
Alright, show me what you got.
Alright. Really? I'm tired. My arms hurt because the controllers are so freaking heavy that it gets sore after a while when I lift it up. Sure, whatever. Stand in the center. Okay. Am I punching you? What? Oh. Yeah, it's easy enough. Okay. Nope. Get it. You fatty. Get it. Okay. After this, I'm gonna do a fight. I'm assuming. Okay. Yeah, you get now. I don't like this one. Smolly's favorite. What? No, I'm leaving. I'm furious, right? You are a big fat nerd. You're stupid. Stupid weird head. And this scuffed up skin. Why does it look like I got sunburned so much? Like I have permanent scars all over my arm and your face.
You fought hard out of the ring to get here. Now fight hard in there and win.
You said that last time. You already said that. No. I'm leaving. Okay, I can't leave. I'm just gonna take a seat. Oh, no, that's not normal. Okay, sure, whatever. Start fight. What is that? Strawberry lipstick? I'll cut that out. That was gay. Ew, I licked my mic. I'm ready. Let's go. In a bar? Hey, I know this guy. I usually play on him as free play. In free play. Hello? Hey! You're my trainer. Looking at. No, wait. Are they all drunk? Yeah, that's me. What if I don't want to play as this guy?
Let's keep this above the belt and inside the ring. Ready? The fight starts as soon as you turn once.
Oh, no. I'm not ready. Okay. Where are your eyes? Where are your I do not want to fight this guy. He just... We're all swollen, my guy. You need some help. Let me give... Bro. Not tattoos all over... Does my head count? Yeah, I like that. Okay, whatever.
Ready, fight fans. There's the bell.
Yeah, I don't really want to fight this guy. I feel bad for him.
Hits like that.
Your face is stupid. I don't like it. Oh, okay.
You felt that one.
Why?
Don't let up.
getting some hits in.
Wait for an opening.
Hell yeah.
Hey, my hand isn't...
One.
Yeah,
two,
that...
Three.
That makes sense.
Four.
Hey, hey, my eyes are kind of foggy, the headset. Can you just, like... No. I say no. No to that, I say.
A hard punch from Creed.
I just slapped him. Oh, that was a good... You didn't get saved by the bell for some reason. Bell. Hey! He punched me after the bell. You saw that. You all saw it. Ooh. Your side's looking bad. Mom's calling
me. Letting him hit me.
Because I'm a chip. Go for that story.
What a shot. Creed really showing off his power with that blow.
Distract him with the punching face. Why did you guard your body when I punched you in the face? Slapped him in the face. What?
Creed slammed hard into his opponent.
You just don't.
He's not leaving anything open for his opponent.
I blocked that. Can you move out the way, sir?
One punch at a time.
Screw you, Adonis. Bye bye. Poop you. You little piece of trash. See, that's your mom right there. She's drunk. That's how you
don't let up.
Ow. Your mother didn't love you, did she? Yeah. Why am I so. Did you see that? Did you see what her head just did? I swear, just turn the paper. Weak. Stupid. I know. See what I did? Your eyes are gone too. Why do you look so disappointed? Do you see what I just did? I just knocked him out. In the second round? You know what? Screw you. Hi, Mom. That's not my mom, she's dead. 3 months before Underground Championship. Oh, yeah. Screw you, Travis. No one loves you.
You know, I've heard rumors Nash might be retiring this year. What a loss.
Who's Nash?
He certainly is. He'd be running pretty much all day.
All right, show me what you got.
Tune into that. I heard Dwayne Reynolds is going to be
short. You're short. You're short. You're short. You're short. You're wearing pants. I don't know why I said that. No, I'm going to end the video here. I've been recording too long. Anyways, thank you for watching. See you next video, I guess. Can you be quiet?
Until the next round.
Okay. Thank you for watching, guys. This is a random video. Ow. I have no idea what... Please, stop. Stop! I have no idea what this channel is. I'm still figuring that. What the heck? Still figuring that out. But, I guess I'll see you next time. Still not there. Bye. 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 Bye.